what makes Meredith College Teaching Fellows so strong?
As a teaching fellow, you're given a mentor teacher who you work with for 2 years who gives you experiences and confidence to stand up in a classroom full of students.
One of the best things about teaching fellows is our opportunities to go to cultural events. Last semester we went to Wicked, and it's a great opportunity to be out in the community and to connect with other teaching fellows.
I used my teaching fellow stipend to study abroad in Belize this past summer, and it was a wonderful experience. We got to work in a local K-8 school, and after that experience I realized what I wanted to teach. I realized I wanted to teach middle school English, and that will definitely help me in my future career.
I really love Meredith Reads, a program that allows you to go into schools and read with kids.
Teaching Fellows has seminars which bring in leaders in the educational field, such as superintendents, principals, and APs. They bring with them advice, their leadership, and their knowledge of their career to help us with our future careers.
As a teaching fellow, I'm also able to take honors courses and participate in undergraduate research.
Meredith Teaching Fellows are known for their leadership in the community. Here on campus, I'm the senior recruitment chair for Teaching Fellows, which has led me to become involved in student government on campus.
A great thing about Teaching Fellows is our opportunity to go on a sophomore trip. My sophomore trip, we went to Charleston, South Carolina. We toured two schools, as well as toured downtown Charleston and some historic sites. It's a great way to bring your Teaching Fellows class together and bond. I'm Macy Allen, and I'm a Meredith College Teaching Fellow.
My name's Alex Harrell, and I'm a Meredith College Teaching Fellow.
I'm Rachel Martin, and I'm a Meredith College Teaching Fellow.
I'm Megan Munson, and I'm a Meredith College Teaching Fellow.
We are Meredith College Teaching Fellows!